You're back. You're going to be back on the show this week.
Yes, I'm back. I've been away for 2 weeks and a half. I went to Chile, Paraguay, Ecuador, Guadalajara, Mexico City, Buenos Aires. And now I'm back. I came back like yesterday or something. So
and you were missed. I mean, was that quite hard being away from your acts and all this going on when you were...
It's quite hard just being away from the show because I'm quite addicted to it. I love it. It's the most favourite thing I've done in showbiz ever.
But did you ever think you would?
No, I didn't. And I didn't think I'd enjoy it. And I am. I'm loving it. Yeah.
Is it because you're doing it with Ida?
It's because I'm doing it with Ida, and it's because it's something fresh. And, you know, I've been doing promo album tour since I was 16. So I get to do something different, you know, in show business. It's been refreshing and a lot of fun.
So how did it come about? Simon asked you, he said, what do you think? I mean, I know he's probably talked to you about it before, but how did it...
Years of refusal. And then they just said, what if Ida did it? And I went, yeah, I'll do it.
I mean, you two are great together. So is this the start of, are you going to be doing more shows together?
Yeah, we've got a few things in the pipeline. TV looks as though it's something that I'm going to be doing, and we'll probably be doing something together. We've got lots of ideas, and they're very, very exciting. I think I've got at least my next 10 years mapped out in front of me.
Which must feel good.
Yeah, it does. It does, especially when I'm enjoying it so much.
Yeah, exactly. So who is going to win the X Factor?
I don't really know. I love my girls, Alicia and Acacia. They're incredible. I think they're the last pop stars left in the competition, the proper pop stars. Dalton's doing really well, and if he won, he'd be deserving of winning, but I want my girls to win, of course.
So do you guys take it home with you? When you were away, was Ida sort of messaging you, talking to you about like what happened, what's happening?
Yeah, every day, because we're at the X Factor house all week, doing stuff with the contestants, and I've missed that too, the day-to-day activity. But we've been FaceTiming. I'm so tired. FaceTiming and all that business, and I'm keeping up with the contestants, and she's been telling me all the juicy gossip, so.
And are you gonna do a performance with
I think so. Yeah. I haven't been asked.
What?
I haven't been asked yet. No, I'll have to have a word with Simon about that. I'm on the show, I might as well.
Well, exactly. It's a shame you haven't got new music out.
Yeah, actually, yeah. I didn't time that very well, did I?